How it works. Indication. Dupixent is a prescription medicine used to treat people aged 6 years and older with moderate to severe atopic dermatitis, eczema, that is not well controlled with prescription therapies used on the skin, topical, or who cannot use topical therapies. Dupixent can be used with or without topical corticosteroids. It is not known if Dupixent is safe and effective in children with atopic dermatitis under 6 years of age. Important safety information. Do not use if you are allergic to dupilumab or to any of the ingredients in Dupixent. Please see important safety information throughout video and accompanying full prescribing information, including patient information. Atopic dermatitis, the most common form of eczema, can be caused in part by constant inflammation in your body, which can lead to dry, flaky, itchy skin and rash on the surface of your skin. Moderate to severe atopic dermatitis can be difficult to manage. Patients with atopic dermatitis can have some skin with rash and some skin without rash. But even skin without rash may have ongoing underlying inflammation. This is because the immune system is overactive. The immune response in atopic dermatitis involves two main parts: a weak skin barrier and underlying internal inflammation. With atopic dermatitis, outside substances such as bacteria, viruses, and allergens may enter the weak outer layer of skin more easily than in healthy skin. As these outside substances enter the body, a signal is sent to the immune system, causing some immune cells in the second layer of skin to overreact. Even when these outside substances are no longer present, this overreaction continues. Cytokines, small proteins that affect communication between cells, are part of the inflammatory signal that can cause the symptoms that patients with atopic dermatitis experience. Dupixent is a prescription medicine used to treat people aged 6 years and older with moderate to severe atopic dermatitis, eczema, that is not well controlled with prescription therapies used on the skin, topical, or who cannot use topical therapies. Dupixent can be used with or without topical corticosteroids. It is not known if Dupixent is safe and effective in children with atopic dermatitis under 6 years of age. Dupixent works under the skin. When Dupixent attaches to certain immune cells, it inhibits an inflammatory signal from these specific cells that contributes to causing atopic dermatitis. Dupixent may help reduce the rash you see and feel on your skin and continuously manages the inflammation over time, which is a cause of the signs and symptoms of atopic dermatitis. In two 16-week clinical studies with Dupixent, nearly half of adult patients saw a 75% improvement, and some even saw a 90% improvement. Almost four times more adult patients, 37%, taking Dupixent saw clear or almost clear skin as compared with those not taking Dupixent, 9%. Adult patients experienced significant itch reduction, 38% versus 11% not taking Dupixent. Some as early as 2 weeks, 10% versus 2% not taking Dupixent. Dupixent can cause serious side effects, including allergic reactions, hypersensitivity, and eye problems. The most common side effects in patients with atopic dermatitis include injection site reactions, eye and eyelid inflammation, including redness, swelling, and itching, and cold sores in your mouth or on your lips. Please see additional important safety information throughout and accompanying full prescribing information, including patient information. The relationship between how Dupixent works in your body and its clinical effects is unknown. So ask your doctor if Dupixent could help heal your skin from within. Please see additional important safety information throughout and accompanying full prescribing information, including patient information. Important safety information. Do not use if you are allergic to dupilumab or to any of the ingredients in Dupixent. Before using Dupixent, tell your healthcare provider about all your medical conditions, including if you have eye problems, have a parasitic helminth infection, are scheduled to receive any vaccinations. You should not receive a live vaccine if you are treated with Dupixent. Are pregnant or plan to become pregnant, it is not known whether Dupixent will harm your unborn baby. There is a pregnancy exposure registry for women who take Dupixent during pregnancy to collect information about the health of you and your baby. Your healthcare provider can enroll you, or you may enroll yourself. To get more information about the registry, call 1-877-311-8972 or go to mothertobaby.org/ongoing-study/Dupixent. Are breastfeeding or plan to breastfeed? It is not known whether Dupixent passes into your breast milk. Tell your healthcare provider about all the medicines you take, including prescription and over-the-counter medicines, vitamins, and herbal supplements. Especially, tell your healthcare provider if you are taking oral, topical, or inhaled corticosteroid medicines, or if you have atopic dermatitis and asthma and use an asthma medicine. Do not change or stop your corticosteroid medicine or other asthma medicine without talking to your healthcare provider. This may cause other symptoms that were controlled by the corticosteroid medicine or other asthma medicine to come back. Dupixent can cause serious side effects, including allergic reactions, hypersensitivity, including a severe reaction known as anaphylaxis. Stop using Dupixent and tell your healthcare provider or get emergency help right away if you get any of the following symptoms: breathing problems, fever, general ill feeling, swollen lymph nodes, swelling of the face, mouth, and tongue, hives, itching, fainting, dizziness, feeling lightheaded, low blood pressure, joint pain, or skin rash. Eye problems. Tell your healthcare provider if you have any new or worsening eye problems, including eye pain or changes in vision. The most common side effects in patients with atopic dermatitis include injection site reactions, eye and eyelid inflammation, including redness, swelling, and itching, and cold sores in your mouth or on your lips. Tell your healthcare provider if you have any side effect that bothers you or that does not go away. These are not all the possible side effects of Dupixent. Call your doctor for medical advice about side effects. You are encouraged to report negative side effects of prescription drugs to the FDA. Visit fda.gov/medwatch or call 1-800-FDA-1088. Use Dupixent exactly as prescribed. Your healthcare provider will tell you how much Dupixent to inject and how often to inject it. Dupixent is an injection given under the skin, subcutaneous injection. If your healthcare provider decides that you or a caregiver can give Dupixent injections, you or your caregiver should receive training on the right way to prepare and inject Dupixent. Do not try to inject Dupixent until you have been shown the right way by your healthcare provider. In children 12 years of age and older, it is recommended that Dupixent be administered by or under supervision of an adult. In children younger than 12 years of age, Dupixent should be given by a caregiver. Indication: Dupixent is a prescription medicine used to treat people aged 6 years and older with moderate to severe atopic dermatitis, eczema, that is not well controlled with prescription therapies used on the skin, topical, or who cannot use topical therapies. Dupixent can be used with or without topical corticosteroids. It is not known if Dupixent is safe and effective in children with atopic dermatitis under 6 years of age. Please see accompanying full prescribing information, including patient information.